to make a very small, for my Biewer Terrier, very small jump set. So I bought these really tiny little cones. And then I just bought wooden dowels and I painted them yellow and they fit perfectly into there. She's just a pup, so I'm not having her jump high, but eventually I'm going to want to put them up here. So what I decided to try, we'll see if it works, is just to put a dab of hot glue on either side. And then the stick will sit there and it won't roll off unless she hits it, which I don't, you know, I want it to roll off at that point. So we'll see how this turns out. I'm just doing it right now. Wait, you ready? Let's go. Yes!